Well, welcome to Brimham Rocks in Yorkshire, which is a National Trust site. This is the view. It's a bit, got a bit overcast. But that's pretty spectacular. But then so are these, which are the rocks, or part of the rocks. They're all over the place. See how big they are. Bit of a panoramic view. Here's the biggest bit I've found so far. You can see how big it is. I don't know what's formed it. As ever, I haven't done any research. Things are massive. Unfortunately, people have scribbled stupid graffiti on them there.